So my name is John Thorpe, and I'm with BodiTrak Sports. We're here today to talk about the FootJoy Performance Fitting System. This project started about 2.5 years ago and really started through, on one side, FootJoy's Quest, which is all about performance and performance in golf. So FootJoy is looking to better understand the link between footwear and the footwear that they make and golfers' performance. And then on the other side, there's our company, BodiTrak Sports, and we make tools to help instructors and athletes better understand how they use the ground and use the ground in different ways to improve performance. So we got together and we came up with a research project to look at specifically what happens when golfers change footwear and what are some of the links between footwear selection and performance. And the results of that first study were pretty interesting, and they really proved that there was a meaningful difference in performance measured by club head speed when footwear selection was changed. And what we determined was there were three populations of golfers: those who perform better in more mobile footwear, those who perform better in more structured footwear, and then those who we call kind of dual performance fit, who perform equally well in both types of footwear. And the performance changes that we saw were pretty meaningful, on average about 3 miles an hour of club head speed. So we, over the last 2 years, we've then tested that research. We built algorithms with a biomechanist in Canada named Dr. Sasha McKenzie, tested those algorithms, and then over the past year have been building a custom mobile application using an iPad that allows all of that research and science in the research labs to then come out to FootJoy accounts worldwide. And that will happen in the later part of the summer in 2016. So we've been here today with Gregory doing a performance fit. And so I just want to talk to you a little bit about your experience and some of your thoughts on how you use the ground during the golf swing.
It was a nice experience because it's always nice to see and have a look about our posture and during the swing, if we are moving the good size or not, and where is the most pressure we have, and of course the shoes are very important in that way. Mm-hmm. So the FootJoy shoes, and you told me maybe I have to go to a mobile structure, so it's different for me because I wear usually Icon style, and so I will have to try a freestyle, and let's see if I can improve my speed. Sure.
Certainly. Well, I think it's at least worth something to look into. You know, I think historically in the golf industry, there's always been this concept of structured or stable is better. The more stable, the better performance will be, the more power we'll generate. I think one of the things we've learned through this project is that for certain golfers, for certain people, that is very much the case. More structure does lead to improved performance, but then there are also other populations of golfers who a little bit more mobility in that footwear can lead also to some power gains and some power increases. I think the kind of overall idea from this project is that footwear is equipment and really needs to be fit to your swing, not just fit to your foot. Very good?
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks, Gregory.
Thank you very much. Yeah. Thank you.